Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. So, your computer is having an issue here as you are trying to open a program you have recently installed. This error arrived. The program can't start because the msvcp100.dll is missing from your computer. It's a very common issue and I will show you how to fix this. You can download and install Microsoft Visual C++, but it takes a lot of time. I'll show you the very easy way. First, open your favorite browser and search for msvcp100.dll. I'll choose the first result here. I'll put the link in the description. Download option based on the architecture of your Windows. To know your architecture, click Windows button and search for system information. You can see mine is 64-bit. I will download the first one. If you are 32-bit, you will download the second one. As my download completes, I'll click it open. Now you can see my missing DLL file. You can minimize everything. Open your computer, local disk C, and then Windows folder, and find a folder named System32. Now drag the DLL and drop. I've already done this, so they are asking me to replace, and hit continue. For 64-bit user, you need do a little more. Find link from the website and then paste in your explorer and hit enter. Again, drag and drop. Finally, restart your computer.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problem left. Please let me know how you feel about this video. And do not forget to like and subscribe.